something called a cabin bed. If you don't know what a cabin bed is, Dan, I'll explain it to you. What it was the height of a bunk bed, but below it, instead of another bed, I had a desk. Yeah, basically, my parents had made the executive decision that I was more likely to write a letter than have a friend. People have come round. Can I stay over? No, but you can catch up on your admin. What seven-year-old needs quick access to a desk in the middle of the night? Wake up at 3 a.m. I need to pen my memoirs. I'll just climb down the most painful ladder in the world. Oh, my God, the pain of that bunk bed ladder. There was nothing like it, was there? Do you want to go to bed? No, I prefer to keep my feet. It's like a biblical punishment. You shouldn't have to put your shoes on to go to bed. Sometimes my parents would come up, I'd just be asleep on the desk. He's working late, isn't he? Those memoirs aren't going to pen themselves.